Fall Down. Go Boom. All right, we're going to follow it up with a familiar favorite here. Ain't just a hair. No one to talk with all by myself.
No one to walk with, but I'm happy on a shelf. Ain't just a hair.
Jack Horner in the corner, don't go nowhere, why do I care? Your kisses are worth waiting for.
Believe me,
I'm gonna stay out late, don't care to go. Marcus going to keep the set rolling with a song called Born to Swing. I got a few questions for you up front. Now, Martha, were you born to dance?
No.
Were you born to prance?
No.
Were you born to sing?
No.
Well, you must be born to swing.
Yeah. In my hips, I can't go wrong having my non poteva più volare. Una notte a Napoli, teste le si scordò, e anche senza ali, in cielo mi portò.
Is he handsome? Yes, indeed.
This new way of loving has made me his slave. His sweet turtle dubbing is all that I crave. Sweetest kiss, what a kiss full of bliss can't resist somehow. Tells me lies, but he's wise while he has mesmerized. I bow and how I don't mean maybe. I just had to fall. I found a new baby. Thank you.
so good to me. That's when I was a novelty. Now you've new friends and you found somebody new and left me blue, turning gray over you. It's a sad song. Here's another groovy one. I'll let Steve take us into it.
This goes way back to 1978. Preacher said, you know, you always have the Lord by your side. I was so pleased to be informed of this. I ran 20 red lights in front of me. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. I had an arrangement to meet a girl, and I was kind of late, and I thought, by the time I got there, she'd be off with the nearest truck driver she could find. But much to my surprise, well, there she was, sitting in a corner, a little bleary, the worst for wear and tear. It was a girl.
Yeah.
Steve is our secret weapon.
Yeah.
He sits back there and plays great piano and sings great and is completely humble about it. Yeah. Yeah, we have to keep moving or it'll go right to his head.
Bye.
going to do a little dance called the Susie Q. That's a quick one, written by Lil Hardin. Or actually, I don't know if she wrote it.
Yes, Lil Hardin Armstrong.
Right yeah. on. Cool. What a great song. This one's called Doing the Susie Q.
What a night, even lightning bugs are giving.
up above. This is nothing like they told us so. Just to think we fell in love, there's no way. Songs written about the dark of the moon. I really like that one. All right, Steve Cleveland is going to keep the set rolling for us with the swing classic.
Everything you got, it don't mean a
Take a little break. Again, we are the Lynn Street Den. All right, thank you so much. If you like what you hear, you can donate to the band by throwing some cash in our tip jar here, or we got our little floating Venmo things. You can buy a CD, one of the older CDs. It has this whole band on it except for Martha, so I wanted to mention that. So we're gonna play one more. This one's called Je Vous.
Je ne vois pas dans les mains.
We'll be right back in a few short minutes.